Chris.
Yeah.
Do you or your family have any overseas tax shelters?
No.
True.
Oh!
That's so funny.
Okay, Kylie, go for it.
I was gonna ask this question anyway. Oh. Am I your favorite child?
Yes.
True.
I can't go home.
Oh my gosh. I mean, the speed at which you answered.
No.
Who is your second favourite? No, I'm joking. Okay.
Second.
Oh, God. Okay. Are you ready for this next question?
I don't know.
I'm going to show it to Kylie just to see her reaction.
I'm sweating.
Oh, my God.
Okay.
Oh, dear.
Here we go.
Okay.
Did you help Kim release her sex tape?
No. No.
True.
Of course it's true!
Thank you!
Of course it's true! All right, Kylie,
oh,
here
like
we go.
That. We cleared that up.
Do you think Travis and Courtney's PDA is too much?
Once in a while.
Lie.
Oh! But hang on, what does that mean?
You yeah, think what you, is once in a while?
Do you think it's too much?
Once in a while is too much. Like, once in a while, you know, a little bit goes a long way. I'm trying to say it as nice as possible.
Okay.
I really can't go home now.
Wait till you've seen this one.
Oh, God.
Chris, did you like Courtney's wedding dress?
Yes, I did. I loved it. Come on, John.
True.
Oh! Okay. Chris.
Mm-hmm.
Is Corey husband material?
Yes, he is. He's the best.
True.
Oh, look at that! Go on, Corey. Okay.
Thank God. I'm sweating.
You really wouldn't have been able to go home
ever.
If that had been one you got wrong. Okay.
Moving in with Kylie, my favorite.
Okay.
Do you think I cancel on family commitments too much? I'm here today.
Yes.
True.
It's true.
You can't live with me anymore.
No.
Do you think you cancel on family
well,
commitments
no,
too
I'm,
much?
I think that I just put myself first a lot, but I have a sprained knee. I sprained my knee last night and I'm here. So...
I'm
gonna say no.
No. No. Okay. All right. Here we go.
Okay.
Did Kim rip the Marilyn dress at the Met Ball?
No. No.
True.
See? We're clearing everything up today. I like this game.
It's a good game.
Yeah, it's okay. A good game.
Final question.
You're doing amazing,
John.
Go on.
We've saved the best for last. Are you ready?
I think so.
Has Kendall learned how to cut a cucumber?
No.